Hi everybody, this is Kimberly. I started playing around on YouTube a couple weeks ago. Just put some pet videos on. I have a grandpa, he's real grumpy. I've been putting him on. I think I'm looking at 300 hits altogether. Got like 14 subscribers, so not many. So I'm getting ready to go into a whole new category. Basically, I just got out of bed right now. I've been watching a lot of how-to makeovers, and especially on mature skin. And a lot of the ones that I see, they look like they're in the 20s or the 30s. Well, guess what? I'm almost 45. Sometimes I think, well, I'm missing the wrinkles because I've gained almost 100 pounds in the last month. But I have a lot of dark circles. My eyelids are drooping. Basically, you can see that I kind of gave up. I've stopped taking care of myself. So I'm going to do it's going to be a 12-week video shoot. I don't know how to do this, so I'm a brand new, I'm a beginner, but it's you know, how-to makeover at 45. It's not going to be a how-to makeover on a mature woman, and somebody's giving a makeover on somebody when they're 30. So, I just got out of bed, so this is a naked me. This is what I look like in the morning. The first thing, my hair is absolutely fried. I've colored it. Been out of work for a couple years. I got sick on Social Security, so I can't work, so I don't take care of myself anymore. I used to be one of the girls, used top-of-the-line cosmetics, got my hair done every 6 weeks. I don't do any of that anymore. So, this is me. This is what I look like, no makeup, just getting out of bed. Like to wear my hair in a ponytail, so by the time my makeover's done, I'm hoping my hair will still be long enough for a ponytail. Right now, I think I've already said I've got this big old cold sore on my lip. I had a cold, so it's about going away. I use, especially in the last couple of years, I use tons of products on my face. I like layer and layer and layer just to keep the wrinkles away because I'm obsessed about wrinkles. I don't want to be, you know, 50 years old and have a face of a 70-year-old. So I have, you know, I can't go to the department stores anymore. I'm getting ready to take a shower and I'm going to actually put up my second video. I'm going to use this in my hair today. And it's just, I bought it from Walmart. It's 99 cents. I just want to see the difference if it does anything on my split ends. But when I come back today, I'm also going to lay out, I have an island here in my kitchen. Everything that I have will probably fill up my island between skincare and makeup and hair care. I use everything possible. So I talked to a friend of mine. She works at one of the salons that are like world. I say in the USA. I don't know if they go over past the USA. But what we've talked about is me doing a 12-week makeover. I'm going to try to do at least two videos a week. My next video I'm going to put on today. And basically, it's going to be after I've showered, after I use this 94-cent product in my hair, I'll blow dry my hair. I don't curl my hair. I don't straighten. I blow dry my hair every day. And I'm going to have some makeup on, but the makeup that I do. You know, I'm not a makeup artist. I don't know how to do makeup. But I'm in the process now of looking for somebody that will do makeup. At the end of my 12 weeks, and if I've not already said, I'm going to start walking, try to get up 3 miles a day so some of the weight will come off, so I can have like a complete makeover. But Dallas is going to do my hair, I'm going to find a makeup person, I'm going to find one line of makeup to stick with. So in the meantime, if this airs today, and girls, you have any ideas what line of makeup to get, I'm going to use one line and skincare and makeup. I'm going to get rid of all my drugstore stuff. Like I said, I have anything and everything imaginable in my makeup thing. There's no room in my bathroom. I can show you my bathroom. Everything has to do with stuff that I buy. I can't go to Walgreens or CVS and pass up something. I have like 10 of every item. So, anyway, this is my first video. I'm basically clothed, but I'm naked. This is my naked skin. You can see I have age spots. My circles is what drives me crazy. My droopy eyes. I want to work on those. And the surprise part is, after the 12 weeks, if I do get enough interest in this, I'm going to pick one of you, one of yours, one of the best comments, somebody that I think is the most deserving, and we're going to do the same thing for you. I'm going to give you a 12-week makeover with the gal that's doing my hair at the end and the person that I choose to do my makeup. So it can be something that's ongoing, but I need everybody to watch. In the meantime, today, I don't know how many views I'll get. I know that it took me like a week and a half to get, I've got like 700 views between all my puppy videos and my grandfather. I call him Grumpy Grandpa. So any ideas today? I'm going to start shopping tomorrow, get just one full line of skincare and makeup. And then after we're done, like I said, one of you YouTubers will have a chance for a whole new makeover. And I'm hoping it's somebody that's my age, because like I said, all the how-to videos that I saw were younger women. I mean, obviously, I'm not young. I'm almost 45. So I'm looking for, you know, young, older skin, obviously. You know, all of us are obsessed with our skin, obsessed with our makeup, so... Anyway, I just woke up. This is what I look like out of bed. No makeup, no hair done. Hopefully in the 12 weeks, we'll see a 100% transformation. I'm going to try to find a sponsor, actually, for the makeup, so we'll see. So, right now, I'm going to take a shower after I get everything done. I'm going to dump my hundreds and hundreds of products that I have. So you can get an idea that I do use everything that I can find. Some of my favorites. I love Laura Giller. I mean, there's a couple things I love from her. I love Mally from HSN. I love her eyeshadow. I'm a big Estee Lauder. I use one kind of foundation, which I'm out right now. So I might end up going to Macy's and seeing what we can do there. But by next week, my clothes store will be gone. So next time you see me, I will have my hair done. This, 94 cents at Walmart. We're going to see what a difference it makes in my hair, if any. I will come back today, and I will do another video for the way I look with makeup that I wear. No makeover, nothing, just how I look every day. The only difference is I'm going to try this hair placenta and see if it actually gets rid of some of my split ends, at least temporarily. All right, so God bless you. Make sure to view this video and leave comments, because somebody will be getting a makeover. Okay, good luck. God bless.